Now let's talk about the word plate. In Chinese, it's 盘子. Pan means plate. So sometimes we just don't say 盘子. Pan is okay. This part, this upper part is for the pronunciation of the character. Here, the lower part is pronounced as min. Min means container. So here it's used as the radical. It indicates a part of the meaning of plate, pan. Pan's plate.